Soldier Boy Cup. I got the new band for y'all called the Soldier Boy.
Restart this bitch.
The fuck?
Looks like you, kind of. It's more hairy. It's more hairy.
Yeah, it does. Yeah, it does, actually.
What is the next on my list?
Be gum dry.
Welcome.
Oh, be gum dry.
Gentlemen and gentlewoman. I'm going to read you the story of Shishman.
She's pretty.
The world's greatest superhero.
Yeah, shit.
Shishman, come with me.
This story was entirely written.
Oh, that's his mom. That's Shishman and the baby.
Get ready to game like you never game before in your entire life.
Oh, no. I won't have time to set up defense against the Among Us race of alien geese.
This is the most intensive gaming experience you will ever live in your gamer life of a gamer, gaming like a pro gamer, part of an expert team of gamers, gaming a gamer life, gaming like a gamer, gaming on the game of a gamer, pew 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 pew, pro gamer! Yes. Anyway.
And I might not have time to raise Shish Baby, aka Shishman. Oh no!
It all started far, far away, inside another solar system, where the man never stepped his nose.
My son, what? Just like the spaghetti after it's cooked, you are now ready to go. Wow. You have the voice of a 90-degree angle and the look of a turd.
It's not a prank, bro. We're attacked by the Among Us. Escape. Cut red. Like the Among Us. LOL. XD. Cut red. Cut red. We're attacked by the Among Us. Take refuge. It's the Among Us. It's Among Us time. It's not a prank, bro. We're being attacked by the Among Us. Take refuge. Escape the spaceship.
They say Among Us.
Code red.
Like Among Us.
This is us. Code red. Code red. Whoa, 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 whoa.
That's a really dangerous place. I must send you now to a more secure planet.
Planet.
Earth or Uranus? Where are we sending them? Uranus.
Launching pod to Uranus. LOL.
So, where did you find this?
I don't know.
I guess I will check it out, eh?
I'm Shishman!
Daddy, why don't you have legs? Well, my son, when I found you, you freaking exploded my legs. And this is why I'm actually flying right now. That's what happened when you lose your leg. I'm sorry, Daddy.
Right?
I didn't want to damage your legs. It's okay. My legs will be fine in legs heaven.
Where is that, Daddy?
Oh, well, this is on the Cumulator Swim Discord server.
What?
Well, my son, do you know what could be worse?
What?
Being forced to live with this QR code tattoo that links to CumulatorSwim.com. At least it's the best website ever made.
I got it. What is it?
Sheesh! That's pretty impressive, daddy!
It's just a link to buy the game.
Welcome to Totally Normal Burger. Can I take your order, please? Do you have shit on your mouth or something, bro? I can't understand anything.
You have to make the order now!
Which order is it, sir? I can't understand her mouth full of shit, sir!
You should know it, you dumb fucker! Do I look like a translator or some crap?
It is the first choice I have to make in my entire life. Hero.
Tongue sandwich or human flesh.
Well, this is hard. As hard as my big...
What?
You make the choice. I don't care.
I know. She wants a burger made out of my flesh. I think it's a delicious. I can understand why she would want this.
Alien meat. 50 cents.
I will get this to the chef.
My name is Betty, and I wish to have a totally normal meal for normal burger. Oh, it's here. That looks like human meat, but I'm not sure. Maybe it's super tasty. Oh, a little bit drippy. No. Oh, what's this? Oh, interesting taste.
Ew. It reminds me of the, looks like the vegan teacher.
I can give it a chance. Maybe it's just I'm an like old bite. Woman didn't experience anything in my life. Oh, no, it's dripping everywhere. Oh,
what actually is that?
What is it?
I don't know.
A bone? Is it a bone?
I don't want to see this anymore, okay?
Ew!
What the fuck?
What is this? Oh my god. Maybe it was human meat after all. I cannot see.
Quit spitting out!
Manager, what is this? Oh no, it's all over me.
Oh, I'm dying. Oh, I'm cringe. So what the fuck am I watching? Oh my god.
How long does this go on for, bro?
You really expect me to pay for this? Sheesh!
You crazy Karen!
Who do you call a Karen?
Burger for all.
That woman over there?
Okay, but I have some complaints. Where's the manager?
Hi, I'm the manager of this town.
What are you talking about? I'm the manager!
Yes, I am. Look at my badge. Seems like I am the manager after all. What can I do to help? By the way, clean up on aisle 5!
I think I'm gonna go now.
Sure, I'm not holding you back like a poo in the elevator. You can go. Guys! Go clean up that dead body! Actually, let's be ecological and use this dead body for meat for burgers. It's economical and it's ecological. It is my power of being a superhero. Well, I guess I will use the meat myself. In a human full of meat, 1/4 of the meat is inedible. 1/8 is juicy. 112 is tender, and the remaining 26 is just fine. How much meat is juicy? Perfect to make.
Why is his back blurred out?
I have no clue.
All right, listen carefully. This is a math question. You might not expect it from a Sheeshman game, but yes, there's math in it. I currently have the script of the game.
Hold on, wait, fuck.
Wait, we have to restart the whole game?
is juicy.
Oh, fuck. One-fourth of the meat pieces are inedible. Alright, so a fourth of it, so...
How much of the meat is juicy? Perfect to make burgers. No. Keep in mind that if you fail this
question, it's
25% of 26.
There's no going back. Well, actually, there's a lot of going back.
Alright, so 6.5 pieces are not edible. No, don't click 6!
I'm not, I'm just looking around.
The choices are either 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Are juicy. So 1/8
so
are juicy.
So how many pieces of meat are good? Do you think it's 1?
26 divided by 8.
Do you think it's 2? 2 pieces? 3 pieces?
3.25!
7 pieces, 8 pieces. So let's see if you fail the first question. If you fail once.
How many pieces are juicy? Alright. Alright, click 3.
Oh, dumb are you! Just take a paper and do the mathematics like any real gamer would. Okay.
Oh no.
Hold on, he's gonna help us.
We both know you don't want that. Like, we both know you don't want that. I'm serious. So listen, you have to calculate for real. I'm not messing with you. Look. You have a lot of cutscene to start again. You're going to start from the main menu.
No!
So listen, calculate carefully. Take a piece of paper. You can do it. Like it's like a first grader problem. If you fail for real, unless you're currently in primary school and you shouldn't be playing that game, there's no reason for you to fail.
Oh wait, there's not 26
pieces. Take a piece of paper
and
calculate.
26 pieces left.
I'm serious, like, just write the problem. You can even do drawings. It's easy, like, do a pie and separate it. It's going to be easy. Just don't mess up. If you fail again,
you have to start the whole game.
And spoiler alert, there's another...
I'm just waiting on you to give it.
...further in the game.
Alright,
so
112
if you can't do it,
tender.
You're in big trouble. And Sheeshman can't tell
fuck!
You, I might be a superhero, but I'm not your math teacher, so... Listen, do the math on a piece of paper. If you're currently like, streaming this game, it should be a shame that you don't know the answer. Like, you look dumb for all your audience. And if you're just a regular player, you have the right to call a friend. Call your math teacher. Call somebody and ask some help. Don't just restart the game. If you restart the game, there's so many choices that you could even fail like 4 times and you start again. Just do the math question. Yes,
we have a 1 in 7
chance. I did myself before
just
recording because I thought it would be funny. Haha. I thought nobody would expect it, and I'm sure you didn't.
So, click sex! Click it!
But this one might be the most unexpected surprise of all the surprises. I thought it would be. I already did this in one of my previous games when
right.
I was younger.
Click it.
And
right
a lot of
now.
People didn't expect it at all, and I thought it was
I'm
so
scared,
good.
Dude.
I did it again.
Some
like,
type
really
of math,
have to do
right?
The math for real.
It came to some to 6. All right.
Why would math be in a Sheeshman game?
I
don't I know.
Think it's
I don't
4.
Know.
Dude, it's not 4. I'm. I promise
you,
please. Just click 6.
Seriously, if you fail again, you have to start. That's
dude.
Exactly right, my little mathematician.
Yes! Yes! Oh my
now
god.
Now that I have this information, I will be able to rule the world of fast food industry and build my own burger empire. With my beautiful and amazing dead body repurposing mechanism formula mathematics. Ah, I finally know why I am on Earth. Why my mother sent me back here. Why I am here with this cape, with this name, with the shishing of a true superhero.
Okay,
I finally know my purpose. I finally know why I was made to go work in a fast food. I finally know why I always had a beautiful beard. I finally know why I was always old, even when I was a kid. I finally know everything I have to know about knowing stuff. This is incredible! I will save mankind and their problem at lacking food. I will solve world hunger with my meat burger made out of people. I will be able to save the world by making a fuck ton of money.
Oh well, I am one of the most successful human meat burger in the industry. I truly built an empire. And I can afford beautiful chairs like this. This shows how successful I am. My adoptive daddy would be proud.
How dare he kill my father! I shall take my revenge! Swag copter activated!
I'm losing brain cells.
I am just relaxing on my nice chair. Oh, what the fuck?
Hey, 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 Usyk, my pussy, he wanna take him a look.